Welcome to SKT Engineering YouTube channel. In this lecture, I will tell you how to download AutoCAD 2022 registered version for free. Go to Google Chrome or any other search engine, write Autodesk student version. Click on the first one link, that is student and education software, 1 year license, click on it. Click on Get Started. Click on Create Account. Write your country, territory, or region. Mine is Pakistan, so I am clicking on Pakistan. Write your educational role as student. Write your date of birth. Your everything should be correct because this will be approved and verified by Autodesk. Now write your first name, write your last name, write your email address which you wrote already, confirm your email address, write your password. Click on I agree to the Autodesk terms of use. Now click on create account. You must receive an email address from Autodesk. Go to your inbox and check that email. Click on verify account which you received in your email. Then your account will be verified. Click on this. Write your name of institution. Write your joining date, the date when you joined your institution, and write the end date. Click on Next. Now click on Continue. A new window will open. Now it says that we still need to confirm your eligibility for educational access to Autodesk products. Click on Get Started. Write your email address, write your first name, last name, your country, institution type, and your institution name. Write your date of birth again and press Confirm. Confirm eligibility with your institutional single sign-on, click on this. Click on Upload Document. Now upload your identity card which you have been granted by your institution. Now click on Submit. Click on Close. Now you can see that you have access to all the products, but first, you have to verify the email address again. Go to your inbox, check for new emails. Click on the email which you received from Autodesk and click Confirm. Now you can see that your account has been verified. To download any software from Autodesk community, click on the software. You can see that it is available in many languages and it has many versions. Click on Install, press Accept, and your download will begin now. Once your download is completed, click on Run, and your setup will be installed to your computer. Thank you for watching SKT Engineering YouTube channel. To stay updated, please subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to stay updated. Stay blessed.